Okay, we're in 5118. And this is the 2 Plus. It does have the vaulted ceiling, so it has another row of windows on top, which add a lot of light, and also it just feels really spacious because of the vaulted ceilings. So this one's a little bit different than the other two-bedroom that we were in that was on one of the angles. This does have a rectangular floor plan, and it has two decks, and they're both accessed by this area and the bedroom that is on the other side. So there's one of them, and then one is right directly behind me. So the deck off of the master, and I'm coming at the most noisy time when the cars are coming in from the gondola. There's just some ice that fell on the roof below. The next cars are coming in now, so I thought I would just pause and see if you can hear it from inside. This is the half bath that's on the floor plan. This is not a full three. It is a 2 plus bath. And then heading over before the cars come back up. And coming into the master bedroom. This is the deck that we were just on. And it has a larger bath than some of the other ones in Trailhead. I'm not sure about the one that you were in last weekend, but it does have a soaking tub and a separate shower. The junior master is real similar to the master, which is across the living area, although the configuration is a little bit different because this one just has a standalone shower and no bath. It does have a separate deck, and that one is also accessed off of the living area. And then the plus is right off the Junior Master. It does not have a corresponding bath, like I'd mentioned in the email, but it's plenty big and can definitely have a set of bunk beds in it. And finally, the kitchen looks like it's a little bit bigger. It does not have the island in the middle, but it's pretty similar to the other ones.